Ideal frame, you can look at the dimensions, number of columns or number of rows dimensions.
You've heard of Haley's Kitchen. This is Chris Cooks. Woo! Okay. I think today I'm gonna make for lunch. I'm gonna make some more kimbap that I had yesterday because it was very good and I was very proud of myself. So it is gonna involve a little bit of cooking. It's gonna involve making an egg. It's going to involve cutting some more peppers. And that's about it. I look kind of sweaty because I am, because I walked back most of the way, all the way, because I took the bus today. Took the bus from SPH up to Hillel, and then I walked the way back. That was actually very nice. So now I figured out all the bus systems in Providence. I don't have to walk anywhere this summer. I don't have to walk as far this summer. I think I will thank myself for later when it's even hotter than this. It's kind of hot. So. Wow. Every time I cut peppers, the seeds go everywhere. Here's the ingredients plate. Ooh. So the kind of most important part of this then is the egg, because that's kind of replacing the outside, the filler outside part of the where the pop would be that I cut nicely, because you saw how nice that turned out. Peppers, avocado, there's gonna be a lot of avocado. We're also gonna put the spinach banchan that I made yesterday. I'm so proud of myself for it because it tastes so good. I'm gonna top it off with the moo and carrots that we made the other day. Earlier. Last week. It's overflowing. Do you see? So let me show you this massive, can you see outside that massive branch that just fell down and how it's like broken over there? Do you see? I just like watched that fall. it just fell and made a really loud sound outside and I was so confused. This is lunch. How good that looks, holy moly. I know this looks kind of funny, but I didn't want the kimchi juices to get on my kimbap, so, or my kimdan, as dad called it, because there's no pop. I'm gonna eat upstairs today because I want to watch the Going 17 while I eat. Okay.
Good. 수고했어. 안녕하세요. 고인 독자 여러분들, 저는 세민준입니다. 평소에 현장 다니면서 쓴 건데 왜냐면 안 보여주는데 제가 현장에서 머리 정리할 때 많이 써요. 여러분도 집에서 한번 써보세요. 야 저기 나 저기 뭐 나 촬영할 때 방인 모양 좀 다 같이
It's been a week since we have lived in this aboding area.
This abode.
We have just set up this Wi-Fi. And yeah.
We'll fly away.
Wow, thanks, Kobe.
See how screwed I am.
Should I show the?
Oh, you have it too.
Couple lenses.
How did you? Why? How did it end?
I don't know.
Your straight messed you up.
Yeah.
It's okay. It won't happen again. Ah, I cut him off.
How is this any different than?
Well, because you can sort it.
Well,
right
you
now.
Can sort it like.
Oh. Very Asian, like as maximized productivity. Split work.
Back to you. Mm-hmm. How are you gonna play this? Oh shoot. No, it's over.
You said that already.
It's actually over.
You already said that.
Oh no. Because you're gonna play B8, you're gonna skip me, and you're gonna play your 3-3.
This is for
this is called chronic overthinking. This is how we start overthinking. Hey, go. What am I supposed to do with 2?
Wait, was it already played? Yeah, it was already played! Oh my god! Oh my gosh. Wait, it was played?
She has two eights? Like, blah, 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 blah. I was like, what?
I miscounted! Oh, okay, so it was right for me to split the 8. But once I split the 8, I had to play the 8 again. Oh, shoot. You didn't have the 8.